Sunday marks the 11th day of the anti-slavery day for the United Kingdom, an opportunity for all of us to raise awareness of the heinous crime of modern slavery. Would my right honourable friend use this opportunity to reinforce the UK's global leadership on this issue? And can he confirm that the treating victims with dignity and respect will always be at the heart of everything this government does in response to this crime?
Prime Minister.
Yes, I certainly can confirm what my right honourable says about treating victims with dignity and respect, and she's right to take pride in what this government has done in introducing the Modern Slavery Act, and thanks to that act we're identifying more victims, Mr Speaker, of modern slavery than ever before. 10,000 potential victims of modern slavery identified in 2019. That is a 52% increase. It is this government, this House and this country that is leading the campaign against modern slavery. Yeah.